Mr. Speaker, it has become clear that there is this enormous potential to increase tax revenue by bringing into the tax bracket transactions that will be best defined as being undertaken in the informal economy. After considerable deliberation, government has decided to place a levy on all electronic transactions to widen the tax net and rope in the informal sector. This shall be known as the Electronic Transaction Levy, or e-levy. Mr. Speaker, electronic transactions covering mobile money payments. Mr. Speaker,
honourable members, order.
Electronic mobile money payments, bank transfers, merchant payments, and e-money remittances will be charged at an applicable rate of 1.75%, which shall be borne by the sender, except inward remittances, which will be borne by the recipient. Mr. Speaker, to safeguard efforts being made to enhance financial inclusion and protect the vulnerable, all transactions that add up to 100 Ghana cedis or less per day